A young girl who has pet dog presented with deep boggy red areas characterized by a severe acute inflammatory infiltrate with the pustule. And the probable infection is what? So answer to this question is what? Tell. What is the answer of this? Answer is?
C.
Okay, answer is C. This is chorion. And chorion is which type of infection? It's a Pneumonia capitis infection. Yes or no?
Yes.
Pneumonia capitis infection. And this Pneumonia capitis infection is, that is this particular chorion, is being done by which particular dermatophytes? It is being done by Trichophyton verrucosum and another one is Trichophyton mentigrophytes. Okay, mentigrophytes. This was asked in All India this time and it is coming in future exams also. Trichophyton verrucosum, Trichophyton mentigrophytes, they are the main ones which does the chorion. And this particular chorion disease, it is a zoophilic disease. It is what? It is a zoophilic disease. Fine. And there is a test here, which is known as what? Hair perforation test. Okay. Hair perforation test. And this sounds to be positive. What is the meaning of hair perforation test positive? So there is a, like suppose, there, here is chorion. So you pluck the hair and you keep it into the moist condition. And after a few days, when you see that hair under microscope, you see this type of a perforation. So this is termed as what? Wedge perforation or hair perforation test. Okay. So guys, let's like how to remember this. This is a sort of difficult one, that mentigrophytes and all that. So how to remember that? So let's have a like absurd mnemonic for it. And what is that absurd mnemonic? You must be knowing Carrie Pinati. Yes or no?
Yes.
So that Carrie Pinati is always doing which type of activities? Mental activities. Okay. Always doing what? Mental type of activities. And in that mental activities, what is doing? He is pulling out his hairs and perforating it. So from this what you get? That mentigrophytes is the causal agent and hair perforation test is positive. And after doing all this, he feels that he is very brave. Veer. In Hindi what you call?
Veer.
So verrucosum is also being remembered from this. So one is mentigrophytes, another is what? Verrucosum, veer. And if you see anybody like snatching his hairs and all, plucking his hairs like this, obviously that fellow, that item is to be kept there in the zoo. So that's why you could able to get this also, that is zoophilic. So now easily you can remember this question, that chorion, but by chorion what? Yeah, now you speak. Carrie Pinati. And Carrie Pinati is what?
Mental.
And mental is doing what? Is plucking his hairs, and after plucking his hairs, he feels that he is doing a very brave work, that is verrucosum, and this particular item is to be kept where? Into the zoo. Okay, so this is what is termed as like easy way to remember what? Chorion. Okay.